Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will be able to find all of Chinatown. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. What should have been a night of memories and celebration.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better. I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best. The best!
Let me know if they're upstairs. Nice, thanks. I'm destroying everything downstairs. Doors seem to be closed still, the ones that I'm patrolling, four of them. Oh God, so that means they're upstairs. Leland's messed up. Okay, you got him. Good, good, good. Juicy, juicy. Oh. Yep, yep, yep. Where in the hell did she go? Okay. Yeah. I'm turning back on the generator. All right, I'm coming back. Okay. Very nice, very nice.
Grandpa's got another view.
Yep. Hey, Cook, do you hear? Do you see? Where's that?
Ooh, oh, man.
Yep, I'm on my way. Damn it. There's still one more. Generator is back on. My bad. Go give Grandpa some blood. I hear him over here somewhere. I just heard him. Cook, you can't use your hearing. He should be around here. I just heard him. Thank you. I don't know where this guy's at. Yeah, alright.
Drink it now, Grip. I'll get your fill.
Back generator? Okay. I think we see him, yeah. Kirkwood looking over there somewhere. Nah, you're good.
Look at all this blood. They got trouble now.
I got a little, 18 out of 62, whatever that is. I think this is gonna do it right here. No! Nice. Kind of checking the dark spots around over here.
GG guy.